Hey guys, I fucked up. I got rid of some footage when I thought that the video had updated correctly and it didn't. So I'm going to go back and try and re-record what I didn't record before, or what wasn't posted before. I'm trying to do this according to like the two videos in between. So hopefully we'll get the footage that you missed. Alrighty. Here we go. So I believe last time we were like around here. So I'm going to explore from up here and these three temples, then over here, I think. Or tombs, not temples. I'm sorry, guys. Valley of the King portal, obviously.
Pleased to meet. So long.
If you didn't know, the Valley of the Kings is an actual place. It's where they buried the pharaohs of the Old Kingdom. Thank you. That was odd. I killed him super easily last time. Like 3 shots or something. Nothing's really changed. At least I don't think it has, unless he's like gone up 10 levels or some shit. This is new.
You defeat.
I don't really know what to do with this.
You have no more room.
I guess you're right. That's it for this tomb. I'll see you guys at the next one. Okay, we're outside. This video is around 30 minutes long. I mean, it'll be okay if it's shorter, I just hope it isn't much longer.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry anymore.
Bullshit. think this is the last one. Oh shit.
You have no more room.
Thank you.
You can't carry anymore.
And then I believe I went this way. Okay, and I explored a little bit of this tomb over here. Whoa.
You can't carry anymore. You have no more room. Your inventory is full.
Okay, I think this is where the next video starts. Thanks for watching.